ever heard of this spell? Sectum Sempra?
No, I haven't. And if you had a shred of self-respect, you'd hand that book in.
Not bloody likely. He's top of the class.
I'd like to know whose that book was. Have a look, shall we?
No.
Why not?
The binding is fragile.
The binding is fragile?
Yeah.
Who's the Half-Blood Prince?
Who?
That's what it says right here. This book is property of the Half-Blood Prince.
I suppose it was on Carcroft's arm.
I don't know.
Boom, slang, skin, and lace wind flies. You're sure those are the two ingredients Snape mentioned?
Positive. Why?
Well, he thinks we're brewing Polyjuice potion, doesn't he?
Daily Prophet's been saying a lot of things about you, Harry, and about Dumbledore as well.
What, and your mum believes them?
Well, nobody was there the night Cedric died.
Oh, well, I guess you should read the Prophet then, like your stupid mother. It'll tell you everything you need to know.
Don't you dare talk about my mother like
I'll have a go at anyone that calls me a liar.
If Voldemort's raising an army, then I want to fight.
I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred?
Thinking exactly the same thing. I feel so angry all the time. And what if after everything that I've been through, something's gone wrong inside me? What if I'm becoming bad? I'm not so sure. When I saw Mr. Weasley attacked, I wasn't just watching. I was the snake. And afterwards in Dumbledore's office, there was a moment when I wanted to...
You may be the chosen one, mate. This is a whole lot bigger than that. It's always been bigger than that.
You're gonna tell me what that is?
You're gonna think I'm mental, but more than once when I've looked into it, I think I've seen Dumbledore.
Bloody hell, that's a sight.
Thank you.
you understand how she must be feeling. Well, obviously she's feeling sad about Cedric, and therefore confused about liking Harry and guilty about kissing him. Conflicted because Umbridge is threatening to sack her mum from her job at the Ministry, and frightened of failing her OWLs because she's so busy worrying about everything else.
One person couldn't feel all that. It'd explode.
Just because you've got the emotional range of a teaspoon.
Mum sort of lost it last week. Said Ginny and I had no business going back to Hogwarts. It's too dangerous.
Oh, come on.
She's not alone. Even my parents, their muggles know something bad's happening.
Anyway, Dad stepped in, told her she was being balmy, and it took a few days, but she came round.
If this is Hogwarts we're talking about, it's Dumbledore. What could be safer?
There's been a lot of talk recently that Dumbledore's got a bit old.
Rubbish! Well, he's only... What is he?
150? Give or take a few years.
What's this rubbish?
What's this rubbish, he says. That there is the secret to our success.
It's a wrench giving it to you, believe me.
But we've decided your needs are greater than ours. George, if you will.
We had so much.
Really?
Dumbledore.
Any steady pacing?
Does that a lot.
Where'd you get it?
Nicked it from Filch's office, of course. First year.
Those weasels. Never told me about any more orders, man.
Beautiful, isn't it? The moon. Divine. Had ourselves a little late night snack, did we?
We're not learning how to defend ourselves. We're not learning how to pass our owls. She's taking over the entire school.
Harry! I'm serious. What are you doing here?
Answering your letter.
You said you were worried about Umbridge. What's she doing? Training you to kill half a breed.
Sirius, she's not letting us use magic at all.
Well, I'm not surprised. The latest intelligence is that Fudge doesn't want you trained in combat.
Combat?
What does he think? We're forming some sort of wizard army?
That's exactly what he thinks. That Dumbledore is assembling his own forces to take on the Ministry. He's becoming more paranoid by the minute. The others wouldn't want me telling you this, Harry. But things aren't going at all well with the Order. Fudge is blocking the troops at every turn, and these disappearances are just how it started before. Voldemort is on.
What can we do?
Someone's coming. I'm sorry, I can't be of more help. But for now, at least. It looks like you're on your own.
Dumbledore's asked me to get to know him.
Get to know him?
I don't know. It must be important. If it wasn't, Dumbledore wouldn't ask.
Dumbledore had a theory that the Horcruxes wouldn't be made out of random objects, and they wouldn't be hidden randomly either. Three so far. The ring, which according to Dumbledore belonged to Tom's grandfather, the diary, which obviously belonged to Tom himself, and then this, which again according to Dumbledore belonged to Tom's mother.
Scares me a bit, that. Thinking it's a piece
Don't say it. It's taboo, you know whose name. That's how they track people now.
How do you know that?
I've heard some bloke at the ministry talking about it. Is that it?
Yep. I felt that too. It's ticking or something. Like it's got a heart.
Like it's alive.
I hate it. It's like he's here with us.
That's where we're gonna kill it.
came to visit you in the hospital. And you talked. I don't believe it was a particularly long conversation.
Don't get me wrong, I'm bloody thrilled to be shot for us. She seems a bit put out.
I have it in here. There were once three brothers who were traveling along a lonely, winding road at twilight.
Midnight. Mum always said midnight. Twilight's fine. Better, actually.
Always safe. I did nothing.
fake. Open it.
To the Dark Lord. I know I will be dead long before you read this, but I want you to know that it was I who discovered your secret. I have stolen the real Horcrux and intend to destroy it as soon as I can. I face death in the hope that when you meet your match, you will be mortal once more. R.A.B. R.A.B.
Dunno. But whoever they are, they have the real Horcrux. Which means it was all a waste. Who has found Gregorovich?
The one maker.
He wants something that Gregorovich used to have. I don't know what. And he wants it desperately. I mean, it's as if his life depends on it.
I thought it stopped. You can't keep letting him in, Harry.
Hermione, I think Malfoy's leaving the castle. I've seen it sometimes. Sometimes he just disappears off the map.
That's not possible. No one can leave the castle these days. The map's wrong.
The map's never wrong.
Do you honestly expect you could just walk up to old Sluggy and ask him to reveal his deepest, darkest secret? Honestly, Harry, sometimes I think the Daily Prophet should call you the Dim One.
Nice.
Well, you're going to have to persuade him somehow. Now you've made it even harder. I'm going to bed. Good night, Harry.
Are you all right? Imagine why.
mean to say is, he's not like you. You might misunderstand.
What was he like?